block?
Hello there.
Hey, how are you?
How bad are you doing? What happened here?
Oh, a car flipped over in the ditch and I'm trying to get it back up on its wheels, but it keeps dragging.
Oh, you know how to do that, right? I read in the towing magazine you need a block of wood on the...
Yeah,
they got, I'm not going to tell him how to do his job.
Yeah, no, they got big claw feet underneath
the
blocks.
I can see that there.
Yeah, see, now he's getting the block of wood.
Yeah.
Yeah. How did they flip over?
Keep sliding. She's alright, just
the car's okay. Yeah.
Everybody's okay in the car?
I'm surprised the cops aren't here yet.
Well, they came already and
oh.
They said whenever that comes out of the ditch, get the insurance.
Security, eh?
Oh, I think he's just the... He's probably the fire department.
Man, she must have been going really fast.
Yeah, I think this is the fire department. So you have to clean up all the glass and everything. Now, not to flip a car over. Piece of wood. Anyways, this is slippery, just the same as a slippery icy surface. You take your block of wood, two extra spare pieces of blocks of wood, put that on the lift point. It's going to mimic my the blocks of wood are here to prevent the vehicle from rolling either forward or reverse.